deeds of the ghosts are many. Let me share one with you. I'll share any story with you.
Why would they take it? statue was here.
Yes, my lord. The Mongols stole our sacred Buddha and rode off toward the coast.
We'll return the statue and save this temple.
Not even your brother could keep that promise, Norio.
What was that about?
My brother fell to a Mongol blade. Enjo the Guardian dies, and these monks are willing to give up everything. They're cowards.
They're people.
Enjo feared nothing. He wasn't even 20 when he saved this temple from bandits.
Now it's up to us.
Find the Buddha and return it to the temple.
The monk said they took it toward the coast. We can pick up the trail. You're angry.
How can you tell?
You're not talking.
It's that monk. He doesn't know the whole story about my brother saving Kushidera.
I heard Enjo acted alone.
That's the legend. In reality, he ordered three of his bravest monks to challenge the bandits.
A distraction?
A sacrifice. They died in battle, but only after giving Enjo enough time to flank the bandits and save the temple.
My lord, over there.
So,
what happened?
I was following the Mongols to beg them to give back our Buddha.
Where did they go?
Out of the forest, to the hills.
May your next life be more peaceful than this one.
He gave his life for his temple, like my brother.
You will do the same. Let's go, Nobu.
A Mongol camp.
The statue must be there.
First, we'll punish them for attacking the temple.
Look for the statue.
There it is!
Carved from a star that fell from the heavens centuries ago. Beautiful.
There's nothing else like it on the island. Let's get it back to the temple.
Enjo became the guardian when bandits attacked the temple. They came for this statue.
It's priceless. Probably survived many such attempts.
How many more people have to die protecting it?
You want to let it be stolen?
No. But the temple is filled with treasures. It provokes greed and envy.
Lord Shimura brought me to see it when I was a boy. I was sure the sculptor must have met the Buddha in person.
When I was a boy, my family traveled here to make an offering for the new year. That's when Enjo and I decided to become monks. I used to know what I fought for.
We fight for a home.
Maybe so.